24th of May, Explore Asia, in Mongolia, Gobi Desert. Hello, everybody. So, here's an update about Explore Asia. When I was staying in China, I flew to Mongolia. It's naturally that I restart my expedition in exactly GPS spot where I left it last winter. So from there, I'm now heading southwest for a really big immersion in that Gobi Desert for 90 days. So it's been a really an interesting start because it's a sandstorm season here, and I had a really a big sandstorm, especially during the night, so which is allowing me to sleep not that much really. But on the other hand, I had a really interesting meeting with the wildlife here. On the second day, for example, I saw a wolf. Like, that wolf was like a grey, light grey girl, and he had already, he had still his hair on, winter hair on. It was like a huge wolf. It was an amazing encounter. And so I went through the Govan Sahani ranges, which is a really protected area. So I saw some gazelle, some mufflons, which is some wild sheep. I saw some camel also, Mongolian camel. And it was a really amazing, amazing way through that range. It was like 2,600 meters high, and it was really interesting, rough but interesting. I had some snowstorm also. So it's in that part of Mongolia, it's a bit different regarding the water, because I can find my water in a well, which is some little piece of oil in the ground with a rope and a bucket at the end, and I just had to collect, pull out the water. So tell the herder, give some water to the animals, really. So now it's going to be a bit like that. Every week I will meet you here in that little interview, so you will be able to follow me on that journey to the deep south of the Gobi. So I'll tell you what's going on next weekend, and I'll let you know. See you soon.